I'm Owen.
And I'm Lindy.
And we're Coventry College!
And this is our top door entry.
Okay.
In this dish, we have made sure to include all five basic tastes, including the fifth recently recognised taste, umami. We have steamed the sea bream as to avoid cooking with fat. We have avoided seasoning with salt and thrown together some herbs and some spices to give it that extra kick. We have also pan-fried the scallops to give it that little bit of colour, and we have also used rapeseed oil.
So to go with the sea bream, we have a spiced cauliflower puree. Instead of using double cream as you normally would, we use a soya-based cream. We have a mango chow and an assortment of peppers included in it. We also have some fresh parsley flowing through it and some red onions. We have plum tomatoes, and to finish the rest of the dish off, we have a smoked apple and coriander dressing.
Whilst discussing the ideas for the dish, I have decided to put my front of house knowledge to use. I have paired a wine to the dish, and the wine I have chosen is Pinot Grigio and Magdalene Duck. Due to the crisp dryness of the wine, this will help enhance this dish.
With our chosen dish, we have followed the good food, good life ethos, using sustainable products with a healthy lifestyle theme. This kind of theme is exactly the reason why we are passionate and enthusiastic about the Top Door competition. With Top Door being in its 30th year, we feel we would like to be a part of this amazing milestone and build our skills and knowledge through what the competition offers.